Repertory, everybody.
And fun on the flute.
We got Dan Dooley on the mandolin.
And I'm playing parts.
Thank you guys so much for coming down. Please stay and have a good night.
Makes us eager to do this. We're going to start with, it's the title tune of the record we put out in the middle of the pandemic. So this is actually our West of Yonge Street CD launch for an album and a song called Nouveau Hip.
Thank you.
Cooley on the drums. We've been highlight maneuvered together for a dozen years, two of them pretty inactive, as I mentioned, although we did manage to record and put out a CD called Nouveau Hip. And we're going to play songs that we've been playing over those 12 years. This next one is one of Allison's compositions, a lovely bossa nova kind of samba thing called Celia and Harry. Thank you. Isn't that a pretty tune? I didn't write that one, so I can say I love that song. I wrote this one. It's an ode to my new favorite sport. I bought one of those little GoPro cameras years ago. I bought it to take pictures or videos, I guess, moving pictures of the band. But I noticed that people use those GoPros when they do what's called extreme sports, like, you know, putting on a flying squirrel suit and jumping off a mountain, or jumping a shark, or parasailing and stuff like that. And I thought I might try and find the extreme sport that suited me. And it took a while, but when we were on tour a couple of years ago, we were in the mountains of DC and it was fresh fallen snow, and we had that GoPro camera, and we decided, let's go for a walk. And that's what we did. And that turned into this song, which I call, after my favorite sport, Extreme Strolling. And this will feature Stacey McGregor. Thank you.
Thank you. That's called Meet the Sprinch Bones. And if you thought the bridge was familiar, you were right.
Thank you very much. Representing some tempestuous weather. That was called Samba-esque, and once again, that's Allison Young and Stacey McGregor. Yes, I feel like that, you know, the little bass soloette afterwards is like a sorbet between very rich and exotic dishes. That's the way I look at my role in this. We're doing songs from various albums. The next two are from the most recent EP, which I mentioned, Nouveau Hip. And it behooves me to say that, first of all, this is an incredible event. There is so much free music going on in Toronto right now, folks, thanks to the TD Toronto Jazz Festival. And we're all starved, aren't we? And there's so much going on. It's wonderful to be part of that. And I love free music when it's live. As an artist who has to make records to either sell or have them played in the ether forever, I don't love free music as much, but I understand why it's there. That said, we have old-fashioned CDs here with the four CDs that we've done. And I would say that if you're somebody who likes to support artists, any 25 of you, you can decide amongst yourselves. If 25 of you buy a CD at the end of this show, then that will feed a band of four for 4 or 5 days anyway. So that's all I'll say about that. Meanwhile, this is another new tune called Dragonette. Thank you.
Hutch, we have time for one short one. We're going to try and get you dancing before this portion of the evening is over. Heilig Maneuver, that's us. Allison Young, Stacey McGregor, Charlie Cooley, Henry Heilig. Thank you so much for joining us today and being part of this festival. Take it away, Charlie.
ready, so we get to do another song. This one's called Wonky Rhomboid. You can probably figure out why. Cut Wagadougou short, so Allison's, we're going to let Allison do the solo she didn't get to do, because she really wanted to do one. And when Allison is mad, it sounds like that samba-esque thing that they did earlier, so let's let her do that solo in Wagadougou.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Can you record for me? I have to go to washroom.
Sure.
Thank you. And finish.
Yeah.
He's calling my bluff.
Thank you very much, folks. We will celebrate the great Duke Ellington in our own inimitable style. Thank you.
thank you so much. Thank you to Alex and Romero for Moreno, for doing sound, taking care of us. I hope they're doing okay over there, because I want to hear some more music. As I said before, the CD shop will be open, and you decide amongst yourselves. 25, maybe 30 of you, if you buy CDs, that's breakfast for us for 7 days. Oh yeah, and thank you, of course, to Josh Grossman and his team for putting on a fantastic festival. Charlie, Allison, Stacy, Henry, thank you so much.
Jazz Festival. It's the 35th year, and it would not exist without the continued success and support of TD. TD is the title sponsor and the official bank, and we're grateful to them and deeply thankful for keeping this music alive. So thank you, TD. We also want to thank Ontario Lottery and Gaming Corporation, presenting partner of the OLG First Plays. The Yorkville Royal Sonesta Hotel, the Bloor Yorkville BIA, Mill Street Beer, Taylor Fladgate, Tanqueray Gin, Yamaha Canada Music, and our media partners, of course, the Toronto Star, CP24, and Jazz FM 91. Vital support has also been provided by the Department of Canadian Heritage, the Canada Council for the Arts, the Ontario Arts Council, and the Toronto Arts Council as well. And we want to thank our Yorkville partners too, the Greater Yorkville Residents Association and the ABC Residents Association as well. Do me a favor and check torontojazz.com over the next couple of days to see what else is available musically out there, and tag if you can when you're doing socials. Toronto Jazz. I'm sure you're going to be posting about tonight's show. Now, an outstanding couple in so many ways, as musicians, as educators, as community members, as people who continually move this music forward with their love and their talent and their influences and hearts and souls. They are family. Would you please give it up for Joy Lapps and Larnell Lewis.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present Joy Lapps and Larnell Lewis. Have fun!
Hello, friends. How you doing out there? You good? You look like a giant blob to me. Hold on. Wow. I know you. I know you too. Oh my goodness. All the people in back, wave. People over here, wave. Yeah. To my left, wave. Band, wave for those that can wave. I'm Larnell Lewis. So happy to be here. I'm gonna be bringing up eventually my amazing, talented wife, Joy Laps. Give it up for her. On piano, Jeremy Ledbetter. On guitar, Elma Ferrer. On bass, Mark Manhurst. On sax and flute, Rob Christian. And on trumpet, Andrew McCansh. I want to thank you for being here. I want to thank the TD Jazz Festival, TD Toronto Jazz Fest, for having us. Thank you, Danny, for that amazing intro. I don't know where you are, but I really appreciate it. So much love. It's amazing. We are kicking off our national tour right here at home. And it's a beautiful feeling. So we're going to get this party started. That first tune is called Rejoice. This next tune is called Coconuts. Anybody like coconuts? Anybody hate coconuts? No judgment. I'll close my eyes. Okay. Let's do this. Just giving me just this good old thing. Thank you.
Thank you.